Welcome back to Rural America Live with Total Feeds. I'm Amy Wilson, joined by Dr. Harry Anderson, and we now have a special guest, Geoff Sterner from SterndogKennels.com. Thanks for being here.
Yeah, thank you all for having me. Absolutely.
Well, we wanted Geoff on to talk a little bit about total canine stuff, but I want him to introduce himself and his family first.
Okay.
Yeah, sure. Thank you so much. So Sterndog Kennels, that's our family. We produce what we believe are some of the top tier German wire-haired pointers in the country in the field trial arena. And goodness, I've been doing it since I was in a backpack with my father as a little guy. So whole family's involved. We travel the country and campaign these dogs and try and show what they're about.
Yeah. Before we get into that real seriously, I'd like to talk to Chuck Potter. I saved a call in about equine 15 for this segment. So if Chuck's on the line, I'd like to visit with him.
Yeah, Chuck, are you there?
Hi, Dr. Anderson. This is Chuck Potter.
Yes, sir. How are you? How are things in Minnesota?
It's nice and cool today, so we're doing good.
Oh, rub it in. I heard it was 50 degrees up in that country this morning.
It was. It was 55, I think, when I started working on horses this morning.
Oh, wow, wow. Well, Chuck, it won't keep you long, but I know you've been had some experience with Equine 15, and you are a farrier, and you are the owner and operator of Hoof Cinch. First of all, tell us just quickly, what is Hoof Cinch?
Hoof Cinch is a company we've developed two different products, one for foundered horses, where we can actually redirect and fix foundered hooves now, so the hoof wall can grow back to the bone. And we also have a navicular device called the Lift. It's for the more severe cases, usually about 15 to 30 days application time with those, and about 4 months with the cinches.
Good.
To help a foundered horse.
And people can find you at hoofcinch.com, right?
Right.
Yeah. Okay. Well, Chuck, I know you've told me a couple of little stories about Equine 15, on especially one case that kind of startled me a little bit. Tell us about your experience with Equine 15.
Sure. Yeah. After I talked to you about the Equine 15 at the Hoof Care Summit, I told one of my clients who has a horse that has the deteriorated suspensory ligament disease, which is, for people who don't know, it's like Marfan's in humans, where your body attacks your own connective tissue, and it presents in horses so that their fetlocks become extremely large and they drop. And so there's a lot of swelling. And it actually attacks their whole body, but that's where we normally will see it first. Anyway, I told the lady about this product after you had talked to me at the summit, and I trimmed her horse and I left. She bought it, started using it, but didn't tell me. When I came back, the swelling was totally gone in the fetlocks of the rear of this horse. And I've been working on the horse for years, and the swelling has always been there. So when I made a comment, I said, "What happened? What did you do?" And she says, "Well, I bought the product you told me, the Equine 15. And she started using it and had used it for 2 months. And so, I mean, it doesn't, of course, you know, the horse will always have this disease. It's not curable. But it made things more comfortable for the horse without that swelling. And I asked her if that was the only thing, and that was the only thing she changed for that horse. And I just talked to the lady today, and she says, "Yeah, the horse is still doing great, walking around, going and grazing. You know, still has the dropped fetlocks, but the swelling has stayed away."
Good, good, good. Yeah. Then have you had any other clients start to try it?
Yes, I've got quite a few where, you know, I work on a lot of horses that have metabolic issues, so we have to be careful with what we give those horses. And so I've got several old horses that have mobility issues, you know, arthritis and different things that we've been having people give, and they all have noticed a willingness of the horse to move and do things. And I notice it when I go to pick their feet up as well, that they're not as stiff, that they have a little bit better mobility. And one of the ones that really kind of surprised me, I worked on a donkey with severe white line. I removed most of his hoof capsules when I first started on him. And when his hoofs grew back, they were very poor quality, constantly getting abscesses. And I wanted to try this on this thing because we tried everything else. I had a lady do it, and it took several months, you know, 3-4 months down the road. We haven't had an abscess since. The feet have grown in beautifully. And that's the only thing we changed for that donkey as well.
Great.
So we've seen several cases across the spectrum for different things. Heaves gone in 4 days. You know, the suspensory ligament disease, the joints, the hoof. It's been amazing for us.
Great. Well, Chuck, those are great stories, and I appreciate it very much. And we've got to move on here, so thank you for calling in, and keep us posted. Thank
you. All right, Dr. Anderson, you have a good one.
Thanks.
Well, again, our thanks to Chuck for those testimonies and very impressive results from Equine 15.
Yeah, they just keep coming, and they get better as we come.
Absolutely. Yeah.
All right, well, let's transition now and talk to Geoff about Total Canine.
Yeah, well, I'd like to have him introduce his family first. We kind of missed that picture. If we could have that picture of Geoff and his family.
Sure, and I'll kind of preface it as it comes up. So my family, located in Florida, is my brother. My father and his wife are in Gunnison, Colorado, and then myself, we're located here. So cumulatively for Sterndog Kennels, we have a little bit over 50 dogs between all of us.
Yeah.
So I think what's interesting when we talk about Total Canine is we have really test marketed this in every climate, regionally, I think you can think of. And there in the photo, you can see my brother, my father, his wife, and in that photo right there, all four of those dogs have been to the Final Four of a National, which is pretty awesome. And my father's wife is the first female to ever have won a national shoot to retrieve. So she's really, really done well for herself in that arena. So
that's great. Well, just a little bit about Total Canine. You know, Total Canine is, we've had it out now for several years and kind of proving on itself, but Total Canine is a very middle of the road product. It's 24/7 or 24/18 protein and fat. And some people say that's not enough, but I tell people if they need more protein and fat, eat more food.
Yeah.
Does that make sense?
No, it makes 100% sense. And frankly, people need to get away from that. It's not how hot the food is the terminology you hear quite a bit. A dog only absorbs so much, and then everything else they're just going to pass.
Right.
So it's all about having what they need in that serving and nothing they don't.
Right.
You know? And I believe Total Canine does that.
Well, I have a list of benefits that I'd like to have you look at, Geoff. These are some of the things that we have people tell us about. They consume less feed most of the time compared to other brands that I hear. Reduce skin allergies, increase stamina and strength. They just have more stay power. Reduce the joint and hip problems, which is pretty important on a lot of these older dogs. Increased litter size and greater milk production. Are any of these repeatable?
I think they all are.
Oh,
frankly.
Okay.
And if we had 2 hours, I think I could give you a and for instance for each one of them, if not five or six.
Yeah.
You know, the big bullet points to me, I feel like that are just the head and shoulders components that make Total Feeds to me the top tier dog food in the country for a competitive working animal is less food consumption. You know, we're all in this to try and keep our feed bill down, but give our animal everything they need to be at top performance level. So the food consumption aspect is extremely important to somebody who has a large kennel. And frankly, even if it's for the guy who just has his one or two dogs, we all want to keep a little money in our pocket. The stamina and the recovery time that this food offers to these animals is phenomenal. To be in the top tier field trial circuits, sometimes these dogs have to go 3 and 4 hours in a day. So to be able to have the foundation as far as what they're consuming to provide them the energy levels that they need, it's you just got to have it.
Yep.
You know, and Total Canines, it speaks for itself. I mean, what we're accomplishing out there time and time again, dog and dog after again with this product, it speaks for itself.
I know there's one dog you're kind of proud of. Tell us about Bean.
Yeah, so Bean really deserves to probably be sitting in this chair instead of me. You can see a photo over there. So just a little bit about what we do. We run a circuit called National Shoot to Retrieve, NSTRA. It's been around for over 60 years. In the history of National Shoot to Retrieve, there's never been a German wire-haired pointer that's won the High Point Performance Dog of the Year. There's never been a German wire-haired pointer that's been in the final hour of a national. There's never been a German wire-haired pointer that's been over a 10-time champion until Bean.
Yeah.
She's accomplished all these things.
Yeah.
She's qualified for the Hall of Fame. She's hands down the top wire hair to have ever competed in this circuit. And in 2018, she proved herself as the top dog in all breeds in the entire United States in this circuit.
And I think we have a picture of her on point.
Yeah, we probably have those out there. There you go.
Yeah. So she got that quail spotted.
Yeah, so that's her bird of choice there, the gentleman Bob White there. But she's just an unbelievable animal. And
yep.
I'll be honest with you, you know, when we looked at Total Feeds, we found Total Feeds from an introduction from Arrow Feeds in Granbury, Texas.
Right.
And, you know, I was excited about looking at it and hearing from you, and we wanted to put some dogs on it. But, you know, to take your top performance dog in the year and have the trust to move her to that feed, that was something that took some consideration. And
I remember you sounded a little nervous.
Yeah. You know, and
I don't blame you.
It's always changes. Yes. Nerve-wracking, right?
Exactly.
But what she has accomplished, everything that I just listed there, over a third of that has been while she's been on Total Canine.
Good. Glad
so not only has she stayed consistent, but I believe she's raised her level of competitiveness since going to that transition.
That's great. And then one of the things that people talk about is the fertility of dogs on Total Canine, mm-hmm. and the production, which
sure.
goes hand in hand with fertility. I think you got maybe a little story about that.
Yeah, absolutely. In general, just to speak, fertility margins in our kennels since Total Feed, it's probably up 23%. Our average litter size right now is 10 puppies, average, including the last litter that we had with the dog we've spoken about, Bean, at 8 years old. She had 10 healthy puppies. After she had that litter, we realized something a working dog can get is an infection called nocardia. It's caused by spear grass, and it can be fatal. And unfortunately, Bean had that, and we didn't realize it until after she whelped. She had 5-day-old puppies. We identified the issue. She had to be heavily treated in antibiotics, and basically her milk went toxic, and we were really concerned. In the same breath, we had a puppy that she's now 2 years old, but Bean's daughter, she was coming off of whelping a litter. We were able to take that dog, and I think you guys have
a picture
of this.
Yeah, we have pictures of this.
We put her into the whelping box with Bean's puppies. These are some of the pups here.
Yeah.
But we put her into the whelping box, and I've never seen anything like it. She was able to, and here it is, Bean's in the background.
Aww.
This is her daughter with Bean's puppies.
That's cute.
And not only was she able to produce a healthy 12 puppy litter, but she came right off of them and then whelped this 10 puppy litter all the way to
really
the stage
amazing.
Where she could go to, or where they could go to solid. So I've never seen it.
But her daughter was able to lactate all the way through this.
Exactly.
And not let up on her lactation.
Exactly. And that's what I haven't ever seen before. That lactation production, to do two litters like that, it's unheard of. I mean, you know, and Total Feed, Total Canine, I mean, this is what you get in that product. You know, if you're trying to produce dogs, if you're trying to produce the best top quality tier animal, that's, to me, there's just not another option out there. You know.
Well, that's great. I think that pretty well covers the critical parts of it. Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you guys. It's really been a pleasure to be out here and come hunting with us sometime.
Yeah.
We'd love to have you.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, I'm not a very good shot.
That's all right. I am.
Been a lot of years. Oh, okay. You cover for me.
I'll cover for you. I'll tell you, you hit everyone.
Okay. Yeah, I need a little help. But appreciate you coming. But I did want to just mention before we break, Amy, about a little bit about Total People Plus. Total People Plus is something that we haven't really pursued yet with Geoff Sterner. But Total People Plus is kind of unique in some ways. And one of the things I like to stress to people is that it is a complete total nutritional supplemental package. People do not have to take 5 or 6 or 8 or 10 different little nutrients in different bottles. It's all in one. And also, Geoff, you'd appreciate this, it has the same micro package as the Total Canine.
Excellent.
Yeah, just so it's just the dog food or the horse feed in a bottle.
Yeah.
But if you look at some of the benefits of Total People, the main thing I get fed back on are joint pain reduction, reduced arthritis pain, blood pressure control. I had a guy roar up to me in the cart at the Little Britches while I was offloading the truck, and he said, "I got to tell you," he said, "I'm off my blood pressure medicine." He said, "I started Total People Plus, and I don't have to take blood pressure medicine anymore." He was so excited.
Wow.
And things like that. Lower cholesterol. People tell me about their cholesterol becomes more manageable. Fingernail growth enhancement, of course, and hair growth enhancement. That's a given. Just like the dogs or the horses, they grow more hair, like better hair. Reduced skin problems, increased energy. Sleep habits. Improved sleep and more energy, they go hand in hand. And then one of the things that's been real exciting is that of the reduced symptoms of MS. We've got several people on with MS that have been suffering for years. All of a sudden, the symptoms have eased up. And that has to do with an autoimmune system that is functioning better.
Great information. We'll talk more about Total People Plus coming up. But yes. Geoff, thank you so much for being here and all the information.
Absolutely. Thanks
a lot. Appreciate having you.
Thanks.
Yeah. And of course, you can check out sterndogkennels.com for more information. I'm Amy Wilson with Dr. Harry Anderson. We'll be right back with more here on Rural America Live with Total Feeds.